Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'll be doing a small skincare haul, and all of the products I'm gonna show you except for one are from drugstore, so they are really affordable, really good. I haven't tried anything, but I intend to start trying them. That's why I'm sitting here on Saturday and filming this video, so that I can start trying them as soon as possible. So as you guys know, you have watched my empties video, I have been stuck on similar products from a long time now. Like the products I have been using, like my face wash, I have been using it for 2 or 3 years, so there have been a lot of new launches in the market and I was not trying out new things, and I didn't know if those things will work for my skin. So today I thought that I will change it, so I went to Walmart, I picked a couple of products, and I'm here to show you the products I picked. And there's a lot of charcoal thing going on these days. Everything skincare has charcoal in it, and it's supposed to work wonders for oily, acne prone skin. So I little bit went ham and picked a lot of things charcoal. Some of these things I have tried and reviewed on my channel, I'll tell you when I come to it. So without wasting much time, now I'll just start with my haul. So the first thing I picked up is from Beauties, and it's their charcoal face wash, and that's how the bottle looks like. Everything I'm gonna show you is around $5 or $6, and that's how it is. It's a simple face wash, and it doesn't have any exfoliating particles or anything like that, and I'll be using it at my daytime cleanser. So that's how it looks like, and I haven't used it, and if you guys want to know my views, just drop me a comment and I can tell you what I feel about it once I use it. So that's how it looks like. Then I picked up this scrub, and it's again charcoal scrub from Garnier, and it was also around $5 or $6, and that's how it looks like. It has exfoliating beads, but it says on the packaging that they are not plastic microbeads, so maybe that will make a difference to my skin. So that's how the tube looks like, and I intend to use it as my nighttime cleanser. Once I take off my makeup and everything, I intend to clean my face with this. So that's how it looks like. And the third thing I picked up is these charcoal nose strips, and I have reviewed these on my channel. I'll link the video in the description box. You know I really love it, so that was the reason I picked up again. Guys, I'm not too experimental with my skin because my skin is really problematic, so I tend to coming back to the products I love and I know my skin would love. So that's that. I'll link the video and the entire review. I really love this, and this thing really works. So those are the nose strips. And one more tip, actually it's not a tip, everybody on YouTube talks about it. If you want to find really cheap prices on the product, try to get them at the Walmart first, and if they are not available on Walmart, then go anywhere else. So the with my experience, like 4-5 years of experience, what I have found out is may it be discounts, sales or anything, the cheapest price you get for any product is at Walmart. So that's that. So the next thing I got is from Neutrogena, and it's a toner. So for a long time now I have been using rose water as my toner and I really loved it, but this time around I wanted to get something which could help me with my acne scars as well. So that's why I got this. This says this is like 2-in-1 toner, and not only it gets your skin purified and pores minimized, it also helps you with the acne scars. So that thing needs to be tested out. So that's how the bottle looks like, and I got it from Walmart again. And the last thing I picked up at Walmart is this Shea Moisture Curl and Styling Milk. So I used it today to tame away my flyaways. So It worked good, but I can't tell you how I like it or not. I specifically got this to hydrate my crown area hair. My crown area hair are super frizzy. So no matter what I do to my hair, all my hair settles down properly. They style well, but my crown area hair are so frizzy. They don't respond very well to any hair care I apply. So that's why I got it for my crown area hair specifically, and I intend to use it on my crown area hair and style them with this. So that's how it looks like. And I have used their black soap, so I really like that soap. So I have high hopes from this brand. This is Shea Moisture, and I have even used one of their masks. So I really like this brand at drugstore, and I'll give you my views what I felt about this. Then I went to Ulta because I wanted to pick up one specific thing, but with that I also picked up a body oil which I was wanting for a long time now, and I don't know what it is. I find it really hard to find body oils here in America because they are like they don't have stores, don't carry those body oils, so I have to look in online. So this is first time I got it. It's from the brand called Shea Moisture, the same brand I showed you my hair cream from. So this is the oil. I haven't used it, but I hope it'll be a good oil. Oils are always good for your body. So instead of using body lotions, I want to use body oils now because I feel they work well with my body. So that's why I picked it up. So that's how it looks like, and it's fruit fusion coconut water energizing bath body and massage oil. So you can even massage it, you can put it in your bath, or you can like simply rub it onto your body to like moisturize it. So that's how it looks like. So this thing was around $11 at Ulta. So that's how it looks like. So the reason why I went to Ulta was to get this peel. It's from Peter Thomas Roth, and I was trying to buy my regular M61 peels at Macy's, but I strayed away a little bit and I tried to check other peels they have. So they had this peel, and M61 peels has not that great reviews. Although I use them, I reviewed it on my channel, I'll put the link in the description box. I really love those peels. Those peels are really strong peels, and you'll really love the results, and it makes your skin super glowy and it improves the texture. But I wanted to try out this because this thing had a lot of reviews on Macy's. Then I checked Sephora, I got similar reviews. Then I checked Ulta, and there also this thing had a lot of good reviews. So here are the peels, and these are inexpensive. Like for M61 peels, I got 30 treatments for $62, I guess. And this thing, I got 60 pads for $45. So that makes it cheaper than M61. But still, I don't have very high hopes with this. But this thing had great reviews. So also, I wanted to review this thing for you guys. And I'll be again using it for a month or two. And then I'll be giving you my opinions on this. So that was the reason I picked it up. Also, my skin loves peels. So I'm over 30 now. So I want to do my skincare and I want to introduce some really potent ingredients into my skincare. So I think peels help a lot. It helps a lot with my pores, my aging skin and scars. So I would never stop using peels now, but I'll try to experiment with different brands so that I can review it for you guys at the same time. So I'll be reviewing it and telling you guys what I feel about it. So that was all, guys. That was my mini skincare drugstore haul, and I'm really excited to use everything. If you guys want to know more about any of these products, do drop me a comment and I will be updating you guys what I feel about these. And that was all for this video, guys. I'll catch you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.